And as soon as they heard that, they knew it was time for them to leave. And so as they were leaving, walking back along their Jumburu, back towards their Boomba, the camp, the old people would have to throw a little guyu that size over their shoulder as they walked along.
Okay.
Leaving a trail of fish behind. And this was left behind for the small warawara. They call him Gan Galigan. Gan Galigan. Little people like that, but normally very hairy, and you'd normally smell them before you see them because they smell like gumbo or urine. But that was a law. They would have to leave some meat. If not, they'd follow them back home or to their camp and steal their minya there. Even today, for Aboriginal people back in their home communities, this still happens.